You would have to meet my old roommate, Phil, to understand why I had to get out of there.
Why?
Phil.
Phil smells?
Yeah.
Smells of what?
Rancid cooking grease that hasn't been changed in a week.
Oh.
He was a short order cook at the nastiest diner I've ever seen.
So your clothes smelled of grease?
Oh, my clothes smelled of grease, my towels, my hair, my toothbrush.
Your toothbrush? No!
And my bedroom window, 12 feet away from the train. I could read the headlines on the passenger's newspapers. I was that close, length of this table.
You had to get out of there. Look at this place, it's like a palace.
More steak?
I think we could